Hello everyone, I'm Valentin from BM Trading Bulgaria. In today's Friday, it's time to review my trade on the Dow Jones trade, which I posted in Monday. As you can see from the graph, this is the initial plan. For you, I mark here with this red rectangle the support area, above which we are going to enter into a long position as soon as we see formation which allows us this. As you can see, this is the resistance level on which we are going to reduce some of our exposure, and this is our main target. The main idea was to wait for an eventual correction of the price, which is going to allow us to buy and enter into a long position from a better price, with the idea for tighter stop loss and bigger reward. Let's see what happens with the development of this plan. As you can see from the graph, it moves just as what we were expecting. The price started to drop down and reaches just above this support area, which I marked for you, but the last candle was red, which is which doesn't give us that good of a signal that probably on the next day the wave on the long side will continue. So I decided to wait with the idea that maybe there will be opportunity for us to enter even from a better price from the levels here, which I'm showing to you now, around 24,908. However, as you can see, it didn't happen like this. On the next day, the price opens with a big gap, positive gap, and it continues to rise rapidly. At this point, it was too late to enter into a long position because there might be a second retracement, which is going to fill the gap. And again, we should have put our stop loss here, which was too big of a risk for a very small return. So I decided to abandon this plan and just to see what's going to happen and not to post a live signal on it. Luckily, as you can see, the price and the plan performed perfectly. When the price reaches this resistance level here, where we are planning to reduce 70% of our position and move the stop loss on break even, immediately after this it continues with the uptrend, and by the end of the day it was on the top of our main target area. If some of you manage to play it, this will make me very happy. So if you want to leave some comments and your expectation from this trade on the comments below this video. As you can see now, the price is currently consolidating around the levels here, but we are not looking for new opportunities of this trade. We're going to focus our attention somewhere else. One more time, I apologize that I failed to post this signal, but here the formation was not clear for me, so I decided to wait, and this time it was a mistake. If you like this video and you want to see more of our free trading plans, you can always subscribe to our YouTube channel and click the bell, which is going to allow you to see immediately whenever we post a new video. Thank you very much for your attention. Have a nice weekend and see you again next time. Bye bye.